Well, it's a big week for a lot of players waiting for phone calls. It's awards week in baseball, and pretty much what I'll deal with is the American League. And I think today is the first day where they're going to announce the Rookie of the Year, and there's a couple of choices, in my opinion. I think the guy that's going to win it is Longoria. I think this guy's going to be a big star. I mean, anybody that's heard me do a game knows how much I think about him. And the other guy that's got a chance is Alexi Ramirez, I think a Chicago guy, had 21 home runs, 77 runs batted in, but I think the vote's probably going to go to Longoria. That's who I would vote for. Manager of the Year, I mean, that's a no-brainer. I think Joe Maddon's got that thing all wrapped up. You know, a couple of guys probably get, I don't know if anybody will get any first-place votes other than Maddon. I mean, how do you top that story? Cy Young Award, I believe it's going to go to Cliff Lee, even though he was not on a winning team this year, a team that went to the playoffs. I think that he's going to get it. The other possibility there would be K-Rod out there in with the Angels with all the saves that he put together this year. But I think that the voters will probably go for the starting pitcher in Cliff Lee. And then, of course, comes the MVP. And it's interesting that I picked Youkilis as the Red Sox MVP. But I really think that Pedroia is going to win this thing the more you look at it. To me, his closest competition was Carlos Quinton with Chicago. I thought he was going to win it, but then he got hurt the last month of the season. At that time, he had 36 home runs and 100 runs batted in, and I thought he would be the guy that would probably win this year's MVP. But once he went down with the injury, it kind of takes him out of the picture. So who's left? To me, the guys that are left are probably Justin Morneau of Minnesota, Kevin Youkilis, maybe K-Rod, and Dustin Pedroia. And I honestly believe that the way things are going, I think that they're going to vote for Pedroia, and that's going to be quite a story if that happens. And if it does, we'll certainly have plenty to say about it when they make that official later on in the week. But I really believe Dustin Pedroia has got a chance to take this MVP trophy. And wouldn't that be an incredible accomplishment after 2 years in the big leagues? So think about all the high-priced players out there. And here's Pedroia, the second base for the Red Sox, that could win it. So, interesting week. A lot of guys hanging by the phone to see if you get these big awards. And, of course, big awards mean big paychecks. We'll talk to you later.